Well, I have no information about that, but it may be possible that the person arrived, maybe did not declare from what country he's coming from, went through the checking. You have seen the checking. Was no temperature was picked up, so he's not a candidate for isolation. So that is what might have happened. But everybody who passed through Jose Cuitaco Airport go through that thermal scanner, and any temperature suggesting of anything will be picked up, and the person will be handled as such.